after 8 minutes. There they are. Okay, take the end. Use a serrated knife. Cut the end off. Squeeze it out or shake it out. Comes out clean. Okay, I'll do one more. Make sure you get above the root where it was attached. There it is. Clean, no silk. The trick is that you have to make sure that you cut enough off the bottom to see the corn. If you don't cut enough off, it's still attached. 14 ears done in less than 5 minutes.